He's wasting fucking resources.
There's a guy riding a surfing in the back. The yeah.
Oh, I just want to get my own fucking own car to rice out.
Why don't there's a, do you not have a car in there?
You're doing all right yourself.
Yeah, I'm doing good. You know, I'm doing good.
Don't go.
Yeah, it's good. It's a good day to fight for the Taliban, you know.
Yeah, it's a nice sunny day to just lark about.
Couldn't agree more, brother.
It's pretty good. It's a good day.
What do you
want to
go?
So, here.
Where's the Indian go?
This is my, first time fighting for the Taliban.
You ready, boy?
Yeah. Oh, really?
I can hear him.
Boys, I got a rocket launcher on the back of my fucking car!
Dude, look at this. Wait, where's Charlie?
Oh, this is fucking almond thing. This is gorgeous, dude. That fucking truck. Let's get him on the inside.
Oh, shit.
Boom.
We should have been take compound.
We survived.
Oh my god, look at that car ahead of us.
Dude, I like how we're all driving straight for their first flag.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
Oh, not much.
Wait, how are you fixing
fucking A.
Yeah, get fucked.
The fucking Taliban boys.
See, what I don't understand though is if this was real life, I'd be able to unload from the back of this vehicle. What kind of?
Oh shit.
Also, nice shoes on.
Did we lose
our Our whole team is like on their second flag and we need to capture the first one.
That's fucking heli, where's it?
Fuck. Oh, wait, where are we going?
Yeah, what?
Oh! Oh, this is pretty good. Boys. Sorry about it.